Tudo. Like, I forget, I feel like this bleezing back, cause I just put it on broadcast. I put the broadcast. We gotta come back. Okay. I was lighting up the bleezing, just sitting there. I had broadcast this whole thing. Hey, you see how I'm stealing that nigga, and how you punching that nigga, man. Man, I'm punching that nigga right in his face, and how your feet went straight across his face, and it clean as hell. Yeah, I will. Let's get it real quick. Hold on. You ready right now?
Oh,
Bust the hell out first. See how it's gonna hit. So I got then they got the little thing going across the screen with the broadcast. It's Vengeance Hours, but it got the question mark with them hoes. Straight up. Easy. They got so out of there. Then like right before the hole get up, so I'll be trying to jump and have a kick right there on there. You gotta talk to me. We'll be right back. about that nail with the bush.
Thank you.
Yeah, you, I seen you, boy. Thank you.
bad for those boys. Ugh. I got a little thing.
pop it up with the head to blaze though. Oh, shit. Skytrain right here, huh? Oh, shout out, jumping up ass shit. Yeah, I think it is too. Do them more, huh? This I'm going like this, but nigga, that could, nigga back is just a wild, nah, that's strong. Nigga, I feel like I'm on some other shit. Real. Shit, we need the goddamn start out with zero, man. We start out with zero, man. Shit, we might goddamn run through this bitch. I did say actual nigga go to clear. But I like that nigga Adam though. Cause he can move like that's really, you know what I'm saying? That's what he got over Axel though. If Axel had a little maneuver move, they'll be kind of even. A little stronger. He could be a little stronger. Please. Hell yeah. See, that boy skate though. Them boys sleep on that bus. I gotta turn this off. They got damn audio. Gonna be all that ass shit. We waiting on some more motherfuckers. You know you can catch you can catch that shit too. Come on. Oh. That's a shot. Cock that hoe. I had cock that hoe. Let me do that turkey shit. I don't think you got your shit. You did it already? You did it already? Oh, nah. You don't. I got you. about to go down this hole, baby. See, the best thing to do, like, while one dude, like, hitting him and he blocking this shit, one dude got to come behind him, nigga, just start grabbing him, and he's like, dead. Donovan, that's old boy, that's the same nigga. Damn. Oh, what the fuck? You gotta do something with this. You gotta try while that nigga ain't down. Come get the nigga. She ain't gonna do shit. That's after that bitch. That's all you gotta do. Ah, you gonna go down it, down the hood.
Yeah.
So that's why they don't be letting me leave. Two people gotta be there, so. Yeah! boost the energy. Oh, you didn't get it, huh? Should fly through this door. How we beat that nigga? Yeah. Like push that nigga out that door too. Right there, right there. Right, all that money and shit right in the middle. you by your feet. Mm-hmm. Yeah, get all the rest of this. That nigga, to me, that nigga got the most organic, the standards. I mean, that nigga be ripping hard. I like the last one. I like the last one that nigga did. I think when a female was playing the piano on that hoe and shit, like a little Chinese type female or something. I mean, I think that was the last one. Nah, matter of fact, yeah. I think he got one with Big Boogie, the Marcus Cousins and shit. I gotta see that one. I heard about that one. Yeah, that's it. Yeah. They cheated. Yeah, God Joe, yeah, that's the throwback. But that's when that nigga had that little long ass little goatee with it. That shit with him. Nigga with bald head and shit. Yeah. Who started for Cone View? Not Carlos. Carlos. Nah, I seen Tiffany Haddish on the episode of that bitch. I don't think Carlos was up, because Carlos was saying, you know, I be fucking with that 85 South too, though. Day one with that, like, DC and shit, called Chico Ben. I fuck with them niggas too. For real. That nigga, that boy came out of nowhere, nigga. For real, that nigga fucking the bitch. I think you got a pretty. Yeah. Probably not here, no, I don't think that. Now these niggas, you know what I'm saying? You gotta keep your street there. Stay back there, right there, real quick. Hold on, we'll go back some more. All right, yeah, you good enough. You good enough, shit. I got that bitch. Yeah, I'm making it fast. Target locked. Target locked. Thank you. There's some money right here. Look at the bankroll right here in the middle right here. See that bitch spray paint right here while I hit it? $100 bill. See that clean. We come back. You can go across the beach, man. You can go across the back there. It's cool. I was blocking the way. I can move. Whoa. I don't like when they do this shit, dog. And then how the hell let you do a special move through this motherfucker. They don't let you just walk through this motherfucker. I've been having shit on this van. I get that bitch that said, boo, what's this?
Yeah.
good shit too, dude. They trying to do this.
Man. Oh,
Man, tell you, man, I'm gonna do all types of shit to the bitch that I couldn't even do it. You can go down some more, see like where the money is in the corner. Couple more of them, huh? Yeah. Yeah.
Hey, though, I had an accident on this one.